Ooh, what is up, guys? Your D3. Check this out, me Buddha. Mozzarella cheeses, onions, avocado.
It's falling apart. You're gonna drop on the ground. What are you doing?
Mmm.
Good.
I usually put this much lettuce.
Oh, you do?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
This is what I'm talking about.
Oh, like a lettuce sandwich?
Yeah.
But you know, it's like a salad with bread, that's why.
Yeah, it's good.
More fresh.
Healthy. Mm-hmm. Mmm, it doesn't taste bad.
It looks really fresh.
Mm-hmm.
I think I have enough meat for maybe like... But not very much mayo, but I can just use that avocado.
I started seeing the rain. Guys, I haven't really been anywhere where I've seen so many Jews. Not like saying like a bad thing or anything, because so many people make fun of Jews and stuff. They seem really nice. Miami Beach has a lot of synagogues and a lot of Jews. I'm just saying, I've never seen that. Like, they're everywhere, every store, every walking around. Don't be. Mine.
It's not allowed to do this. Why are you doing this? No kimo sabe.
We have to see how this is made with love.
No kimo sabe. Why are you trying to get up and all up in my grill? Why are you getting all up in my grill, kimo sabe? Get away. Okay, it's trying to fall apart again. Didn't work.
Dude, this is nice. I thought we were going to Aldi's.
Yeah. We're going to Aldi's and we're eating sandwiches.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, we're working out.
Let's see what play. Mes amis.
Eating training.
Guys, I'm eating this to train. Avocado, toast.
This is not even toast, you little turd.
Avocado bread.
This is a sandwich.
Yeah.
They're just making fancy avocado toast and selling it and getting the money. They got plenty of money. They got plenty of money. You're eating it up, bud.
This is the same thing. This is better than that, even.
That's what I'm saying. It's an actual sandwich.
This is better than that one.
Yeah.
This is an actual whole sandwich.
I'm gonna make you this in our house. A little avocado toast. That's gonna be what you get. I like the ones with... quarter of the cheese. The cheese. I like that cheese. Getting that good mint cheese.
Nice, nice. Dude, look how much avocado is in here. Mmm.
It's so good?
Yeah. I'm afraid. Damn it. Bread by the car. I put the bread by the
car.
Little
scratchy feet.
I put.
He's trying to slide off.
Guys, I'm here at the Burger King. Home of the gosh darn Whopper. Home of the damn Whopper, man. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm.